Welcome back to HowToAV.tv. We're over at ISE 2019 on the CYP stand, and we're joined by Matt Dodd, who's going to tell us all things about video over IP. So, Matt, you've got some fantastic academies in association with CYP and CIE, which are going to be running around the country. Now, over at the stand, we're seeing AV over IP on pretty much everybody's stand. Let's roll back. Is there one standard? Is there one platform, first of all?
Well, quite simply, the standard is Ethernet. Ethernet's been around for longer than I have, you know, over 40 years, since before the VCR. So it's this tried and tested technology that's finally in a position to be able to look after the transport of AV packets. You know, video signals, they're rich in resolution, there's lots of them. So historically, we've had to compress that video too much. You know, we saw control drop into the Ethernet world back in the early 2000s. And about 5 years ago, we really started to see a lot of audio coming onto the Ethernet platform. And now we've got 10 gig being pretty much ubiquitous. It can handle everything from the smaller resolutions right up to full 4K with very little compression. Now we're starting to really see it take off.
So there are a lot of platforms here. Everything is in letters. Everything's HD-based T, AVLC, SDVOE. How are we going to understand what the right platform is for our system?
I think it's down to the understanding of the integrator, understanding of how they're going to sell a solution to somebody. You know, HD-based T, high-quality video, distributed. It's been around for a long time, and it has a really good place in the market. However, it's a circuit switch system. So, you know, what we're seeing with Ethernet is packet-based switching. So a lot more flexibility, and more importantly, a huge amount of scalability. So whichever platform anybody decides to choose, making sure that for the future, the scalability of that project is there for them. Let's bring back the term future-proof and actually mean it.
Okay, so if we look at all of these AV over IP products at the show, we're going to see plug and play everywhere. And it will be fantastic if it really was that simple. If it was that simple, there'd probably be no need for a full day's training academy. What are the things that we need to consider, and what is it that you're going to be covering at these academies?
So historically, with a plug and play solution like a HD-based T matrix switch, you know, my dad could actually take one of those things out of the box and have it running within, you know, half an hour or so. But what he couldn't do is take an Ethernet switch out of the box and plug it in and do the same thing. And a lot of these companies are actually, you know, producing Ethernet switches that are already set up with IGMP pretty much for plug and play. The problem is that if it goes wrong, you know, this is an IP environment now. So this is a tried and tested environment. And with that comes a certain amount of knowledge. You know, being able to be confident with the OSI model, being able to be confident in explaining what IP actually is and how a data packet collects various other protocols on the way down to the physical layer. So having that confidence is really important when not only selling a solution to a customer, but also when you're trying to troubleshoot the thing. You know, you shouldn't be rolling a truck and getting a guy on site who's pulling plugs out of switches to work out which bit's which. The 16-year-old now is learning about the OSI model and data networking. And we're certainly in commercial world, we're integrating more with the IT guys. They don't want to see somebody, you know, come along and purport to put an AV system over an IP network and know nothing about IP. So it's really, you know, we have a duty of care as an industry to learn about IP. Every single product pretty much in this building has got an Ethernet port on it, or it's a node or a host on the network. So, you know, everybody has a duty of care to learn about that, you know, learn about the IP platform, learn about this tried and tested technology, and it'll give you confidence when selling it and actually, you know, troubleshooting it and making it work.
So there's huge value in these training academies. They are full day academies. They're absolutely free to any integrator, any system designer, any architect, IT guys who want to come along. These academies are running in Greater London in March. I know you've got one in Birmingham, Manchester, and also one in Bracknell, and some more coming up into the north later in the year.
Yep.
What's the format going to be like? I've been along to one of them, Matt. It's certainly not a sit down with a notebook. Tell us more about what we can expect.
So my background in training has always taught me that loads and loads of PowerPoint charts, it's not always the right way to do things. We make it very interactive, so the flip charts come out, we're sticking that all over the walls. You're effectively creating your own notebook all the way through the day. Which means, you know, working together, you know, we throw in some problems and together we work out the solutions. So it's very facilitative as a workshop rather than a sit down and, you know, fall asleep a guy talking about IP and losing you within 5 minutes. So it is interactive. There's a lot of ground to cover. You know, a typical CCNA course is around about 9 months. And that goes deep dive into everything. We don't do that. We just, like I say, get a handle of the OSI model and work out exactly where IP fits in that model. So that when we talk about IP addressing, we talk about IP topology to customers and indeed to IT professionals, we kind of sound like we know what we're talking about. You know, we've got that confidence level to say, I can get it to here, I know what parameters I need within the switches, I can make the informed decisions to make sure the system works, but at the same time, when it gets a little bit too heavy, I can then hand that over to somebody who knows a lot more than me. So it just gets people off the ground with networking. Loads of success with it, lots of great reviews. Yeah, it's a good day, it's a fun day.
Add to that, we've got CTS points from Avixa and CU points from Cedia attached to all of our training academies. Take a look now at cie-group.com. Do not wait, sign up today, it's absolutely free. Don't tell Matt, I've seen the reviews, everybody says this cannot be missed. Join us again soon at howtoav.tv.